I awoke in the midsummer, not the cold night, in the white and the walk of the morning. The moon dwindled and thin to the fringe of a fingernail held to the candle. Or pairing of paradisaïcal fruit, lovely in waning but lustreless. Stepped from the stool, drew back from the barrow of dark Maenefa, the mountain. A cusp still clasped him, a fluke yet fanged him, entangled him. This was the prize, the desirable sight, unsought, presented so easily. Parted me, leaf and leaf, divided.